This is a video response to Kyle's second video, which I've finally gotten around to responding to. That first video made me want to, like, because, like, it took me a while to make the video. Like, I filmed some at Denver's house, then I had to film some here, then I had to, think of ideas first and then edit it all. And, of course, you guys who got a chance to watch before I took it down, I failed when I rendered it, and it was only 3 minutes and 47 seconds, and it was supposed to be a little over 6 minutes. But I got that fixed. So, that video's up and ready. So, finally, I can do this video now. So, Kyle, you said, how do you like your second semester? Honestly, I love second semester. I mean, first semester, not so much. One, a lot of it was because I had English. I can't stand English class. Blech. This semester, first block instead of English, I have psych-soc with Templeton, which is amazing. And all of you better take psychology and sociology, and it better be with Miss Templeton, not Mr. Reed Gaytard. Actually, don't take that personally. And second block, I still have German. So I have German 4. The highest I've ever gone in a language course. Which, I was gonna switch out of German 4. Sorry, Ernst. But because German 3 was just dragged on and on. And Ernst is like, ooh, wake up. It wasn't a fun class at all, like all the other German classes I took. And I really didn't want to have to go through another semester of just, bleh, just not learning anything and doing a ton of homework. And I didn't want to do it. But went to switch out of it, and there are no classes available. I mean, second block is, like, completely full to the brim, so I couldn't find another class. So I stuck with it, and what do you know? There's only 9 people, which I think we've only had one day where we've had everybody there. So it's a lot better than I thought it was. We're actually learning crap, so I still have Mathy around, still have Bandy around, and then my last class is Computer Programming 2. Instead of whatever my last class was. Oh, physics! How could I forget physics? Yeah, my last class was physics. So I've got computer programming instead of physics. And I love physics. I love computer programming. I mean, I just really enjoy programming. I love figuring out the logic. And so in order, my second semester classes go psych-soc, German, math, band, computer programming. And I also like, because I don't have very much homework this semester. I mean, the only homework I'll really get is in German. Psychology, sociology, you don't get homework. You get a project every test. Like, that's the way it works. And there aren't very many tests. It's a very good class. But, yep, that's all I gotta say. See you guys later.